God dang.
Look at the top of my car.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I'm happy that I have brake power.
Huh?
I'm happy that I have braking power. That would have hit Braxton. Because he's straight in front of the lap. It's all good. I got the
go out through the yard, James.
You want to yeah. Well, these two are kind of get clogged up quick. But when that happens, all I gotta do is reverse, bro.
Now you're stuck.
Yep.
Our snowman.
Yeah, don't go over here. Actually, the X-Maxx can probably handle it.
Yeah, because I got paddle tires on. We're going out front.
We're going out. You're going iron. Let's go in front.
Is that the gate?
Controls there. I like the way it feels. Dad?
Yeah.
Gonna have to follow your tracks.
You might have to. You ain't got no paddle tires on.
I got something pretty cool. So if you hit that curb right there, you ramp, right?
Yeah.
Check this out. Pretty fast. Ah, well, you can't go that fast in the snow, so you try it.
Do it like this. It's just some speed.
Off.
Hey, your body though.
Yeah, I know. How does that happen? That is. On your truck.
There's a ramp.
Where? Oh. All right. I don't know. I don't think I can make that. Mostly because I don't know. I'm not gonna be able to do that.
Yeah, you don't have no paddle tires, you ain't gonna be able to do that. I missed. Shoot, I hit the side of it that time. Ouch. That was cold. Do this, James.
What?
Get it going down the street, watch. Hey, just get it drifting. Yeah, okay. Try and get it.
That's bad.
Right, yeah, now, I'm out of juice.
Though, it's covered in ice.
Open the garage door.
There's
yep, I killed the batteries. Damn, it weighs a ton.
It's hard to hit the button.
Take your body off.
How?